So, what makes a hunk a hunk? Well, I normally walk like a winner. My middle name is Confidence, and let's admit it, big biceps are definitely important. If you look at yours and think, I've got confidence, I guess. No worries. Here's a set of exercises that can help you bulk up your biceps as you work out at home. Anyone who wants to have bulky arms must not only treat the biceps well, but also show the triceps some love. Your triceps muscles have three heads: the long head, the lateral head, and the medial head. When your triceps muscles are too tight, it limits your strength, power, and mobility. As you exercise, you should give all those muscles a good stretch. So, let's start with that. Diamond push-up. Any push-up is good for your triceps, but the diamond close grip push-up variation is particularly challenging and effective. Start by putting your hands on the mat under your chest, just like in any push-up exercise. One major difference here is that you have to put your hands in a diamond shape. For that, spread your fingers and touch your thumbs and index fingers. With some imagination, it should look like a diamond between your hands. As for your legs, you can either keep them straight in a plank to make things harder, or keep your knees on the floor to make it somewhat easier. Keep your back flat, your hips up, and your arms tucked in close to the sides as you lower your body to the floor. The goal here is to touch the floor with your chin or chest. It sounds hard, but you'll get there with practice. Once you get down, press back up with your hands to repeat the exercise. Do a total of 4 sets of 12 to 15 repetitions and a 45-second rest between sets. This exercise helps you naturally extend your arms while straightening your elbows. Kickbacks. If you manage diamond push-ups, kickbacks are going to seem like a piece of cake. Even though they're easier, they also work all three heads of the triceps. Start by setting your right foot on a step or a platform, and rest your right forearm on the thigh. This will help you support your back. Take a weight with your left hand and pull the elbow up. Stop at torso level and extend the arm behind you. This is when you'll feel the triceps contractions. Put your forearm down at 90 degrees. One set of this exercise consists of 12 repetitions, and you should do 1 to 3 sets for an effective workout. It's important that you keep the upper arm immobile during the exercise to get the full effect of the extension. If it seems too hard not to strain your elbow, try a lighter weight. Chair dips. Chair dips are an easier alternative to the regular dips you do at the gym. As you can see from the name, all the equipment you need for this is a chair. Dips let you work out targeted muscle groups, and as you lean on the chair, you put all the tension on the arms. Sit on a chair with your hands outside of the hips. Lift your body using your hand power, and then lower down, bending the elbows until they're at 90 degrees. Your elbows should point behind you, and your shoulders should be down, away from your ears. You can either bend your knees to make things easier, or extend them out for more of a challenge. It's important that you keep your hips close to the chair so you don't strain your shoulders. Do 12 repetitions and 1 to 3 sets, depending on how you feel. If your shoulders start aching, stop immediately. Close grip bench press. The close grip bench press is a pretty unique exercise because it helps you build both muscle bulk and strength at the same time. Take a barbell and lie down on a bench or step, holding it with your hands shoulder-width apart. Bend the elbows and hold the barbell over the rib cage. Your goal is to press the barbell straight up, feeling the triceps contractions. After 12 repetitions, take a rest for 45 seconds, then do 2 more sets. It's important to give yourself a good break between exercises when you're trying to increase muscular strength. But as you're working to increase arm size, don't rest too much. An interval of 45 seconds is what you need to drive more blood into your muscles. Okay, now, enough for your triceps. Let's give your biceps some attention. These muscles have two heads, one short and one long. The long head is more on the outside, and the short head is located on the inside. Another muscle you shouldn't ignore is the brachialis. You can find it under the long head of the biceps, and when you give it some attention, it can push the biceps and make your arm look wider. Here are some exercises that target both the biceps and the brachialis. Inverted row. You can do this exercise pretty much anywhere. All you need is something to grab onto. Lie flat on the ground and get a grip on a sturdy chair, a coffee table, or some other object within your reach. As you grab onto its edge with your hands, try to lift the upper part of your body off the ground. Hold on like that for a few seconds and then lower back to the floor. Since you aren't using weights for this exercise, make it effective with multiple repetitions. If you're doing everything correctly, you'll feel your biceps working. Do 3 sets of 12 repetitions or more if you can, with short breaks in between. Arm rotations. This might sound too simple and basically useless, but that's wrong. Making circles with your arms, first small, then bigger every time, is a good way to build your biceps, triceps, and shoulders. Just like with the inverted row, the secret here is repetition. You'll start feeling some serious strain in your muscles after 2 to 3 minutes of making circles in each direction. And if you want to make things even harder, add a resistance band. Towel bicep curls. As the name suggests, you'll need a towel for this exercise, and also a heavy bag, so you can do it at home, work, or in a hotel room while traveling. Get a towel and slip it through the top of your bag or backpack. Grab it with your hands on both ends and lift it. Stuff your bag or backpack with something heavy for extra resistance. So, do you know any other effective biceps and triceps exercises? Let me know down in the comments. If you learned something new today, then give this video a like and share it with a friend. But hey, don't go anywhere just yet. We have over 2,000 cool videos for you to check out. All you have to do is pick the left or right video, click on it, and enjoy. Stay on the bright side.